Hey guys, it's me. Here to talk to you about a subject. About Sonic voice actors. Before I get wrong, I don't want Griffith fanboys or German fanboys or any of these fanboys camping out with pitchforks and torches and all that jazz. I'm gonna talk to you about Sonic voice actors. Yeah. Voices of the Blue Blur. The Blue Hedgehog with a need for speed. Blue Hedgehog, the fastest thing alive. And boy, my favorite of all is him. I like all of them except one. It's not Griffith. I like Griffith. It's not Jaleel. I like Jaleel. I like Smith. Roger Craig Smith. I like Sam Vincent. He was cool. He gave that cool song. But the worst Sonic? Dun dun dun. Martin Brooke. All the OVA voices were terrible. Awful. Whoever casted them did not know what Sonic was. No offense. This is my favorite.
Catch me if you can! Hey! That's my line! What's the matter? Got nothing left? Hey guys, better luck next time! Yahoo! Alright! No! Anytime you want a rematch, just let me know. I'll be waiting. What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
Yeah! Stupid superposers. Most Sonic figures don't. Rosaurus and some of the Toy Island stuff stood up good, but most Sonic figures. It's because Rosaurus had a secret. Ah, crap. Rosaurus had a secret with their Sonic figures on. How they stand up? How they stood up was rubber heads. Most Sonic toys today, their heads are plastic. Ah, crap. Don't be talking about voice actors. Stupid. Stand up for. My arms are tired already. So yeah, now Griffith is also another one of my favorite Sonics. He caught Sonic's laid-back, speedy attitude. I like Drummond because he captured his speedy attitude. Sounded a little snobby, which is what Sonic is. Speedy, which Sonic is. Laid-back attitude, which Sonic is. Sonic's main attitude, like his optimistic, you know, ways and, you know, his own ways. And Drummond was great, but Sega, what's weird about Griffith and Drummond, they both served the same number of years. Like, they were the voice of Sonic for the equal number of years. Drummond voiced Sonic for 5 years, and Griffith voiced Sonic for 5 years. Is it every 5 years we're gonna get a new Sonic voice? Longest serving happens to be Jaleel White, because, you know, he wasn't. It was working. Crap. Hate this. Wait. They should have made cricket cucumbers. There. Finally. Anyway, Here's another one of my favorite Sonics.
Here I am, slughead! Give me your best shot!
Yes, it's for real.
SWATBots must have busted him. I'm juking back. Somebody's got that old chili dog feeling again. Mwah! Faster than lightning, quieter than a mouse. I'm there and back before you know I'm even gone.
Thumbs up.
This is my competition? A couple slow-mo hoverheads? Man, then I'm wasting my time. Sorry, bull brains, got a juice.
Here's another one of my favorite Sonics. Now, I know you say Sonic Colors hasn't come out yet, but I heard a grunt in the latest trailer that came out this month. And the grunt sounded, you know, like... Now, the Alton Towers clip was awful. Slowed down. Cheesy slow. But, check out the consoles! Sound like Sonic was a monster. This is what it's supposed to sound like.
Keep your arms and legs inside at all times. Keep your eye out for Dr. Eggman now. Feel the rush. Let's pick up some speed. Welcome to the Sonic VIP experience.
I can't believe Sam Vincent got the least votes. I mean, it was a great singing voice. Here it is.
Come in, my friend. Welcome to the party. But only if you're one of our kind. Of our life is now starting. Robotnik's empire running out of time.
Pretty good. Now, last, really least, is Martin Brook.
We don't have time to play little games with you. Get out of our way! So now we can get down to the real fight. The last Sonic standing will be the winner. What? This world isn't big enough for both of us, and one of us has to go? Well, I agree. You might know everything I'm going to do, but that's not going to help you, since I know everything you're going to do. Strange, isn't it?
Definitely strange. Terrible. Worst voice for Sonic ever. Now, favorite Ryan Drummond, no doubt. Now I'm going to do on E123 Omega. He has three different voice actors, although one of them was the voice of Meowth, voiced in Sonic 06 and Mario and Sonic, but here's... Holy crap. So, holy nuts. Behind the voice actors went down. Holy lord. But fair voice for Sonic, definitely Ryan Drummond. Definitely Drummond. All the clips you heard came from behind the voice actors. I'll do Omega later. All the others. But best voice of Sonic, Ryan Drummond. I like the others, except Brook. I hated Martin Brook. But... Whoever. Now, I respect Griffith and Ryan. Both great voices for Sonic. This voice of Tails, in my opinion, too. I like Amy Pallon, okay. But best is Corey Bringus. I know one guy said, I forgot his name, but he said Bringus had no emotion. There are two Bringuses who voiced Tails. Like, it was weird. And... Crap. And, Sonic Adventure and Sonic Shuffle. Corey Bringus was Tails. According to Sage 2010, many other sources, even the credits, says Connor Bringus was Tails. And on Facebook, Connor Bringus is, you know, brother Corey Bringus, and Facebook may not be reliable, but listen, Connor Bringus voiced him in Sonic Adventure 2, which Connor sounded like his brother, but more calm, you know, not as energetic, you know. It still sounds him, it sounds more intelligent, but they both made Tails sound intelligent. Best voice, Corey Bringus and Connor Bringus and Amy Pallon were the best Tails. I haven't heard Kate Higgins yet. Unlike Smith, Kate Higgins hasn't got an official clip yet. Oh, see ya.